mi hamburguesa.
Well, I took a crash course.
Now he tells me.
Nose dive! Cool! Fire, boy, look at that!
We're on fire!
There's the dig of the Scrooge! Did they see what they found?
Aye, a hidden chamber.
You think it might have the treasure of Kali Baba and its 40 thieves?
After all this time, I'm no getting my hopes up.
We're making our final approach. Please put your seat backs in their upright positions.
Just put the plane in an upright position.
Please remain seated until the plane has come to a complete stop.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Ancient ruins.
Well, it could have been worse. It could have been something new.
No.
Hurry, Mr. McDuck. We found something. Bless me, bagpipes. An engraving of Kali Baba. This could very well be the treasure chest of the greatest thief who ever lived.
Oh, good golly, gold, I'm telling you.
Wow. Let's see. He stole claws?
Nothing but old robes. 40 years of searching, and I end up with Kali Baba's dirty laundry.
Well, at least the box is pretty, Uncle Scrooge.
Oh, yes, it's pretty. Oh, yes, it's wonderful.
There's something in this pocket.
The seal of Kali Baba. It's a map. Perhaps this dig is no a lost cause after all.
That's right, Merlock. A treasure map written in Kali Baba's own hand.
At last, after all these centuries, the map will be mine again!
Yes, yes! You will become more powerful than locomotive! More faster than Speedy Bull! You will leap all buildings in a single town!
And you shall finally be rewarded for your dubious assistance.
Oh, you mean it? My own mountain of money?
Yes. Now, give it to me.
It? What it?
The map. Give it to me.
The map? That specific map? Right here, right now?
You didn't steal it!
Too many people, Merlock! Only one Dijon!
But
look what I did steal! Several billfolds, this dandy pocket watch, floss, a date nut bar, and two tickets to the Feta Cheese Festival for you, Master! Maybe you would like the floss?
Did you at least see where the map leads?
Oh yes, Master, oh yes, into the middle of the desert.
Where the sand burns like a hot kebab.
But I searched every square inch. Perhaps this time I'll let Scrooge do the searching for me.
Oh, smart move, Master. Let him boil out his brains in the sun.
And you shall accompany him as his guide.
But I have such sensitive skin, and my brain boils so quickly. But who needs brains to be a guide anyway?